guys, it's me. And I'm not filming from where I usually film because I'm not where I usually am. I'm currently in Paris and it's my 17th birthday and I'm like super excited because I love Paris so much. It's like one of my favorite places. Like, it's so cute. I look like an egg, but it's okay. So yeah, me and my mom are in the hotel. We're not in the hotel that we were supposed to be at because we had kind of complications because our reservation was cancelled without us knowing. So we didn't actually have a place to stay. And oh my goodness, I look like a boiled egg. Wow. So yeah, we didn't have a place to stay, but the hotel that we were supposed to be staying at found us another hotel. And we're in our room. Well, my mom's not here. And the toilet's right there, but because like this is the only good lighting in here. So I was supposed to have a view on like Notre Dame Cathedral and just like, you know, all of Paris, but that's not what I have now. It's just on some road. It's quite pretty, but you know what I'm saying. That's pretty much it. I just had breakfast. It was really, really good. So I'm really excited for the rest of the day. So this is my outfit of the day. Good luck in these, Vicky. Good luck. Oh my goodness. Like, I never walk in heels, so I don't know how I'm actually gonna cope with this. But yeah, let's go and visit Paris. So me and my mom are on our way to, where are we going? Love. And we're on the bus. We'll be there in like 10 minutes. So I'm so excited. So right now I'm in the pyramid. It's not a pyramid, it's the museum, and right now we're gonna go to, I don't know where we're gonna go to, but we're going somewhere. We're probably gonna go inside the museum, I'm not sure, and then yeah, and we'll see how it goes. And it's looking beautiful. I'm actually quite shook about how beautiful it is. I remember being here last year, but it wasn't like as good as I thought it would be. And now it's amazing. Yeah. Look at it.
Hey.
It's just so nice. And I'm screaming internally and externally. It's literally freezing right now and I don't think I'm in focus. Okay, it's freezing right now and we're at the Arc and it's lit, y'all. It's looking great. My head fits through it. Yeah, it's literally freezing, but it's so beautiful. And but I had to take, it's so cold. I had to take off my heels because your girl literally, my legs were numb. My legs were numb. I couldn't walk. So I'm here now, and yeah, we're gonna go shopping soon, and I'm so excited. Bye. In New York, I'm Millie Rock. Hiding in my socks. Running from an op, and I shoot at op. What? And I'm on the block. What? Every rock, running from the cop. So I am back in my room. It's been such a long day. I honestly, my feet are hurting so much, but it was a really good day. And I got like so many things, okay, not so many things, but I got a couple of things from like a couple of shops, mostly Sephora. First off, I wanted these masks for such a long time. Like, I have the full face mask, I have the lip mask, which I wanted for such a long time, and the eye masks. And those were like, they're all rose scented. I got this Urban Decay setting spray. It's the all nighter one, which is like really good, so I got it. Then I got the Lancome. I don't know how you actually pronounce it, but it's this, I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, it's like so beautiful. I'm wearing it right now. It's a lipstick. It's an amazing shade and it looks so like, oh my god, I feel like such a, you know, a YouTuber when I do this. And it's so beautiful. I didn't know how to do it, so I kind of broke it. Like, the first thing I did was break it. But you just press on it, take it out, and bam. And then the last thing I got from Sephora was my Saint Laurent foundation. I've already used it. It's, like, on me right now, and it stayed on for such a long time. Like, through the cold weather and stuff. And it's amazing. Like, it's a matte finish. It goes onto your skin so well, like it's just a moisturizer, and I'm like, Jesus, hell yeah. So this is literally the best foundation I have stop looking at me like that. I have ever used in my life. Like, literally shook. Two things that I got were from Nike, and I got, oh my god, I already got it dirty because it's white and my foundation went on it. I got this massive coat from Nike. It's like a coach type of coat. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna need my mom to clean it because, mom, look, it's already dirty. Yeah, I already got it dirty inside because of my foundation and my lipstick, but you know, that's what it is when you wear white clothes and you wear makeup. Last thing I got was my shoes. Yeah, these red shoes. I don't know what they're called. They're like Air Forces, but from like the NBA edition kind of thing. So yeah. Oh, Air Force One. I literally don't know what they're called, but I like them, so I got them. You know what I'm saying? And I really needed new shoes. So, and they didn't actually have the shoes that I really wanted. They're like the classic Nike, the red, white, and blue. I don't remember what they're called, but I really wanted them. But they didn't have my size, so I got these instead, and I was like, they go with most of my outfits, so why not? Tomorrow's my last day, and I don't know where I'm planning to go. Mom, where are we going? My mom doesn't know either, but we're gonna go somewhere. Gonna probably go to some cafes because it was so cold today. We just couldn't be bothered. Our feet hurt so much, so we decided not to go in the evening. We might go on the boat tomorrow, so yeah, I'm really excited. Hopefully it's not as cold as today because it was freezing. But yeah, so I'll talk to you guys tomorrow, and I will update you on more things that we do. Morning, y'all. It's my last day in Paris today, and I'm really upset because I've literally had such an amazing time here. But also I'm really happy to go back because I'm so tired. Like, just walking around everywhere yesterday got me dead. I literally have the worst eye bags right now. Like, y'all, I'm crying. But yeah, it's like, it's nearly 11. We need to check out. I think it's 11. What time is it? I still need to charge my phone a bit. It's currently, it's 10:46. And don't know, I need to charge my phone. Hold up. So I don't know exactly what we're doing today, but I think we're gonna go. The lighting is so bad in here, but whatever. So I don't know exactly what we're gonna be doing today. I think we're gonna go shopping a bit more, and then we're gonna go on the boat because yesterday I was so tired and it was so cold. My feet were like frozen and like my ears, and I'm kind of ill today. So we're just gonna go to like the shopping bit, and then we're gonna go on a boat. Or I need to pack because we check out at 12, and I have like so much to pack, and I'm just so tired. Like, I haven't been this tired in such a long time. Like, even when I wake up to school, I'm not this tired, and I look dead. But it's okay, it's okay, it's lit, we lit. I'll show you my outfit of the day because I have to. So it's literally just a shirt, pinstripe skirt, and my new shoes. Lit.
I like my girls just like I like my honey. Sweet little selfish. I like my women like I like my money. Green little jealous. Cause I'm a beautiful wreck, a colorful mess, but I'm fine.